As we go down in the interview, Thomas's second question itself mentions, without wanting you to interpret all of the living for the readers, because you've told me that you hate imposing yourself into other people's encounters with the book, I am wondering if you could say something about your focus on work. So from here, we can very evidently say that Thomas already had been told by Morgan before that she hated imposing herself into people's encounters of with the book, and thus he does not ask her to interpret all of the living. Thus, Fabieschi knows that Morgan does not like to interpret all of the living for her readers. Hence, we choose option 8.